CD. This is called the Rubber Boot Song, and feel free to sing along if you want. I'm a hardy old sailor from a new front shore, and I fish for me in the head on the White Labrador. Now the fishing's all over, and the work is all done, and I'm going out tonight with the rubber boots on. So I eat up my supper and I shake off my beer. For parting in me, I was highly prepared. But the days were gone over and the night coming on, I remember that night with the rubber boots on. I knocked on her door and the knocking was low. And I'm tired sunburned, me not she didn't know. She came to the door and said, "Is that Tom?" "Well, it is, love," said I, "with the rubber boots on." She opened the door and invited me in, and up to her bedroom she invited me in. She jumped on the bed with the blankets rolled on, and I jumped in beside her with the rubber boots on. That's a good time right there. Twas day by next morning with the sun in the sky, I turned to me true and saying goodbye. She said, "Don't you leave me, don't you know you done wrong. We just left here all night with your rubber boots on." Well, I turned to me look with a weekend smile. I said, "Nothing could have happened in such a short while. Whatever I did up, I did it for fun, and I jumped out of bed with the rubber boots on." That's not very good, father, eh? Boo! And then 9 months later, I was summoned to court. 10 shillings a week, I was fined for to sport. 10 shillings a week from a fisherman's son. I regretted that night with the rubber boots on. Now I'm back fishing, unhappy for sure. I'm making 10 shillings on the White Labrador. And when he gets bigger, I'll take along my son, and he'll catch the catfish with his rubber boots on.